I don't like how the game crashed.
Hi guys, welcome back to a brand new video, and today we're going to be playing... we're playing English.
A game by Randomine. Published by Alliance Digital Media.
There is a hive. There is always a hive. Okay. Clawing at us like a wildfire. Oh shit. Today we send a knight. Jesus, okay, let's do this. Right, W stay to move, mouse to aim. Okay. Okay. Right, double jump. Got a slide. Collect 5 crystals. Alright, so we got what looks like a Metroidvania game. Pretty. Yeah, this is very Metroid-y. Alright, so we got some wind. Well, I don't have a health bar, which probably tells me it's going to be a one-hit kill, isn't it? Oh my god. Okay, now. Yep, it's a one-hit kill. Damn, okay, I thought I got him. Last chance! Oh god, we've gone back to old school gaming here, haven't we? Just gonna say the screen shaking like this is overwhelming. You son of a... We failed. Okay, let's go over this way then. Warning. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's be more methodical. Yep, there's wall jumping. Oh no, he was right in the court. No! Oh my god, I fired the gun. Oh, okay. This is so funny. I'm jumping in blind. Oh, okay. Okay. Maybe let's go down to this bottom one. Well, shit. I'm gonna be able to get back up there. Okay, so it doesn't quite center you. So it would, that was just nothing. Oh wait, so I literally went that way. The first time I played. Oh crap. Let's wait for the... Get away from me, pal. Oh my god. That was evil. It's just the top bit I did before. Yeah, it is. I've just gone around in a circle. Onto you, bugs. Well, this is a boss room, innit? Jesus! Okay. Well, we found the boss. You're not messing around, are you? I don't like how the game crashed. Okay, we back. There was some issues with the account. I don't know. Yeah, it did not save anything. I gotta try and get to that boss room all over again. I think this was the quickest way, technically. Shit, there's a guy down there. Oh, come on! Just wanted to get to the boss room. Yeah, now it's gonna do the whole flashing thing. This is infuriating when you just want to get there as quickly as possible. Oh no. Whoa, no. He went there before. Alright, now I'm just... Now I'm in fury mode. As soon as you're on the ground with them, that's it, it's game over. Sorry, what? I didn't... But last time it was fine. With that. should not do that, maybe. Oh god, not now, Xbox. No, 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 no. This side. This side. Fuck this side. Ah! Oh, don't do that. Because he has some aggressive attack patterns there. I fucking called it. Oh, where's... I gotta get the crystal. Oh, you... Oh, not like this. Not like this. Not like this. You're not gonna tell me how much ammo I have, am I? game. This game is gonna be the end of me. They put the enemy there just to mess with you. Oh, he made it this time. He's making it. Why do I need to twin this? Okay. Before I lose my mind, it's too hot. Guys, thanks for watching. Overwhelm. Can you get very overwhelmed? Feels very Metroidvania. I get the red and purple, but it's just the color scheme. Feels like you're playing a Virtual Boy. Just with more color, I guess. Controls very tight. It's good. Actually, no, it doesn't feel very tight. It feels floaty. I don't know what I'm talking about. It feels floaty. It's on Game Pass. Probably gonna enjoy it if you like Metroidvania games, but you find them too easy, so you kind of want that challenge. Yeah. Very sweaty. Not a great time to have a very sweaty game in one of the hottest days of the year, or after the hottest days of the year, and your apartment is now cooling down, but you're still sweaty. Thanks for watching. If you liked, leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. Comment below your favorite Metroidvania game, if you have any, or just general favorite game and just engagement. I'll see you guys on the next one. Goodbye.
Marvelous, together on the track. Let's go. Red sus, red sus. 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 Red sus, red sus.